Hey guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. I am KS, and today we're having Walmart's fried chicken with some biscuits. But I got these biscuits from BJ's. Anyway, guys, how are you guys doing today? I'm so happy that you guys joined me, and I am so hungry. But I don't know if you guys have tried Walmart's fried chicken before, but it is so good. So let me, something's in my eye, but let me pray a little, and then I'm going to start eating because I'm so hungry. Okay, guys. So, I have some ketchup on the side here. And I was thinking about hot sauce, but I was like, you know what? I don't even want hot sauce today, even though I love spicy food. Even the chicken is like a little spicy. But let me start eating. Because I got to take a bite of this. So good. I just had to go to Walmart and say, you know what? I'm going to move for some Walmart fried chicken. Good, huh? Over here, let me take a bite of this biscuit. That is so good. Guys, that is so good. That crunch, I don't know what it is about Walmart's chicken, but that crunch, man, that crunch is so good. What about y'all? But I clean my chicken. I know some people don't, but I love every bit of it. So I'm gonna clean my chicken, guys. I love these biscuits. It's so good too. What's your guys' favorite part of the chicken? I love the wings. I think the wings are my favorite. Wings are my favorite. this far. I don't know. I love this part too. It tastes good. Drink. My cup here, soda, and I have my water back up. Gonna eat, guys, because I'm so hungry. I mean that, cuz. guys. I just want to say that, you know, rest in peace to all those people that passed. Today I found out that someone in my neighborhood passed away. And it just really shocked me. I just want to say, you know, keep your loved ones close. Hug them tight, because you just never know when they won't be here tomorrow. I was just really shocked. And even with the Kobe Bryant thing, you know, that was just a really, really shocking thing. So, you know, it just really made me see life differently. And just be able just to be around people that you really, you know, care about. And just want to be around them more often. You know, so this made me think, like, this made me think, people, we really need to just rehash old men. Family members you're not getting along with, go talk to them. Hash things out. And if you know that person's going to be here tomorrow. Also, I just found out that my cousin, he had a heart attack, so I pray that he makes it through. You know, it's a beautiful day today. Go enjoy it with your loved ones. Go enjoy that day. It is really nice out here. It's been cold for the past couple of days, but right now, today is a beautiful day. Guys, I'm so full now. I want to thank you guys for joining me. Please like and subscribe. Let me know what you honestly think. I want you guys' opinions. And that would be really good. So comment down below. Let me know what you think. What do you think I should eat next? What do you like to see me eat? And, I'll see you guys in the next video.